I don't know any parent who says, yeah, you know, I really want my kids to be growing up feeling manipulated by tech designers, manipulating their attention, making it impossible to do their homework, making them compare themselves to unrealistic standards of beauty. Like, no one wants that. No one does.
We used to have these protections when children watch Saturday morning cartoons. We cared about protecting children.
We would say, you can't advertise to these age children in these ways. But then you take YouTube for Kids and it gobbles up that entire portion of the attention economy, and now all kids are exposed to YouTube for Kids. And all those protections and all those regulations are gone.
Narrative that, you know, we'll just adapt to it. We'll learn how to live with these devices, just like we've learned how to live with everything else. And what this misses is there's something distinctly new here.
Perhaps most importantly, our physiology, our brains have evolved not at all.
Even talking about an AI is just a metaphor. At these companies like Google, there's just massive, massive rooms. Some of them underground, some of them underwater, of just computers. Tons and tons of computers as far as the eye can see. They're deeply interconnected with each other and running extremely complicated programs, sending information back and forth between each other all the time. And they'll be running many different programs, many different products on those same machines. Some of those things can be described as simple algorithms. Some of those things can be described as algorithms that are so complicated you call them intelligence.
You are giving the computer the goal state. I want this outcome. And then the computer itself is learning how to do it. That's where the term machine learning comes from. And so every day it gets slightly better at picking the right post in the right order so that you spend longer and longer in that product. And no one really understands what they're doing in order to achieve that goal.
There's only a few people who understand how those systems work, and even they don't necessarily fully understand what's going to happen with a particular piece of content. So as humans, we've almost lost control over these systems because they're controlling, you know, the information that we see. They're controlling us more than we're controlling them.